Give up on this. You're not, there is no doubt. Now as we stand before God.